have to be quiet. This machine is crawling with Fire Nation.
I don't know how quiet we can be cutting all these struts. They look much bigger than they did on the plans.
Toph told me one of the keys to earthbending was not to use all your energy on a single task. Maybe we should do that with the columns. We shouldn't have to destroy all of them.
Well, let's get started. That close one looks good. Ready for some team waterbending?
I think
we might need to work together here.
Impressive.
I've had it with you kids!
Thank you.
have to hurry.
Nice work.